For the wall sit test, we're gonna need a sturdy wall to sit on, okay? First thing is setting our hip. Our hip is gonna be just below our knee. Our foot is directly under our knee. And then from here, we get set up with our upper back, our shoulders, and our head all remain in contact with the wall. The second you come off the wall or you have to adjust your hip, the test is over.